Hey guys. Okay. But yeah, guys, pretty much. Okay, I'm picking. I'm trying to do the Ken Griffey one. I'm facing it around the All Star. So it's harder with the control and stuff. I beat him 2 times, but it said I didn't. I was away 2 times. I like to hit first. Sorry guys, I just hit once. Let's get that right there. Okay. Billy Hamilton's up. Yeah guys, if you're there in the background, I'm watching Jack Dorsey. As I said, a couple seconds to go. Oh, Billy Hamilton. It's a deep, but it does not go with the foul ball. Oh, a hanging curveball that he doesn't swing. Yesterday, I was in my brother's room, and he doesn't play Dynasty. And I was like, oh, Josh, you have a couple standard packs. And, like, I opened them, and guess what I pulled? I pulled Joey Vi. I'm like, why can't I do that? You know? Okay. That's good. You can see the camera about right there. Just started off, we hit it back at the pitchers, and he throws it, and we're out. That would have been a single, but it happens. I'm gonna get Correa up.
What's your injury?
I've been doing really good with him. When it was a gold, I did better with him because I don't know why. I really want Freddy Freeman. Sorry guys, I'm not doing the pack opening today. I need to earn studs because I don't want to buy any. Bro, Seager, he's a really good player, but there, right there, I didn't do good with him. And yesterday, as you can see, last video, I played against the Yetis and I didn't get anything. Don't play the Yetis like Monster. You can get a gold but out of it, but you really sometimes it's not. It doesn't happen, but it doesn't have to not. But yeah. We're in the second inning here. I'm pitching. Strike one.
Let's start with. No, my last name.
I can't say his last name. Jack Dorsey. I don't know how to say it. It's hard. That's strike one. It's really easy to pitch against those Cincinnati Reds. Because if this was a long start against the Cubs, they would just keep hitting home runs off me. So yeah, guys, we get Zach Cozart looking for 2 outs. And he grounds out to Seager. I love Correa used to be at shortstop, but ever since, thank God I got Seager because I was about to go Lindor, but I went Seager. Thank God now he goes like for a lot, like 100,000. As you can see, I swinged over my shoes. I don't know if the camera will be. It'll be right above my head. Or it'll be over here. Over there. I don't know. I'll figure it out. Okay, 2 balls and 1 strike. The score will be right there, I think. Oh, here we go. Oh, dang, I just missed it.
Now, find them now. Got it. Wait, you want to take a picture of me?
Find them now.
Go.
Just go. Right here. Oh,
Instagram.
Sorry guys if you shut off for a minute. It could have. Yeah. But
would you like a picture of me?
No, I wouldn't.
Hey, my computer just like shut down for a second. I don't know.
Floor's lava. Justin, floor's lava.
As I used to have Buster Posey, but I seldom. I don't know why for Gary Sanchez. I was doing this battle royale once. And links in the description below of my other, here we go. On my lap, on my battle royale, grinding for 12 and I didn't get it, but yeah, I'm gonna try today. I'm not gonna like those. Right, I'm gonna do this right now. I'm trying to grind for 10 grand. Might not happen today, but oh, there we go.
She doesn't like us.
Oh dang!
As soon as I saw her face,
the best. I thought that was two, but yes. Okay, third inning. We need to get around. They can't get around.
Three. Go, yeah, them bras.
Oh. Why my head just like leaning?
Hey.
Wait, I need. Oh, Fred.
Fred, where's Andre? Ooh, I heard some walkie talkies. Splash.
There's been a lot of glitches for MLB this year.
Thanks, bro. See ya. Fans, love you guys. What's that? My favorite candy? One of my favorite candies. It's gone, whatever. Sour Punch. Hey, one doll hair? Andre, give me one. Dang it, didn't get any.
Oh, as Blackman drives it deep, back. Oh, and it's a ground rule. Double.
Come on. Let's go.
Dang it. That would have been an inside of Parker. As Gary Sanchez drives one more in.
Don't forget about this. The milk darts.
Now we got Michael Brantley up.
This sucks. All right, guys. So we're doing the floor is lava challenge. So,
It's 1-0
to
winning.
Yeah, comment when done and comment something you want to shout out. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and show some of your friends if you enjoyed. Subscribe for new, and I'll see you guys next one. Peace out. Hold up.
There you go.
Alright, guys, so right now I'm on my way to pick up Andre and Justin. Justin was a kid in my last floor style challenge video, the one that blew up. And also, one more kid, his name's Jack. He's also my friend and Andre's friend. They're all at Andre's house right now. So my mom's nice enough to drive me.
Okay, score right here.
Walmart this time. The reason I put Walmart in the title, not Target, is because of the fact that I don't know if all of you guys knew what Target was, so I just didn't want
okay, to
confuse
you guys
or anything
by
like
the
that.
Way.
So don't be mad at us for like clickbaiting it, because it's not really clickbaiting or whatever. So yeah.
Guys, I'm not. 2 outs for himself. So I'm gonna put in Kyle Seager. I still hit good with Kyle Seager. I did something with the what's it called third base gold glove thing. Seager, I'm gonna do a pinch runner for Seager because it really didn't hurt on him. I'm gonna put Ben Revere in.
Cops called the title. I wonder where Andre and Justin are. I don't even know. Yeah, she just put her.
standing right in front of them, listening to the whole conversation. They called the cops.
Yeah, I know. I walked up to them. They're like, Alright guys, this video went terribly wrong for pretty much no reason. Like, I still don't see what we did wrong yet. Maybe jumping into that thing was such a great idea, but they were onto us before that just because they had a camera. Alright guys, but we got Justin filming Kiss the Cops Come, so yeah. Alright guys, so we're going to Costco right now. We're not trying to sneak out. This is our safe zone.
I'm just trying.
So yeah. Alright guys, my mom just called
me. The only reason I'm doing this is,
and he's at, like, something happening, like, somebody's in trouble or something. Oh, guys, I'm actually scared, like, my heart's pounding so much. Oh, my gosh. Let's see what happens.
Joey Votto, the deep drive.
And then we'll see if
it's not far enough.
Justin should get in trouble because he didn't do much at all. There are cops. Oh, my gosh. So yeah, basically the cops are here and Justin said we had to go there and they just called me now so that like we don't have to go there anymore. So yeah,
we have to strengthen
my mom. Yeah, I'm gonna get some shit.
Okay, we got Michael Brantley. We've been recording for 24 minutes.
You're not supposed to be alone there. Sit down.
No, 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 no. That was a complete accident. We didn't do that on purpose.
I like how he had to duck down because I was such a midget.
Just kidding.
Yeah. AO vlog was good.
Oh. Block section.
Yeah. I put my zone right there. I guess we can try it and it didn't do anything.
That's so loud. It like bent that. Holy crap. Guys, you really should go subscribe to Mike. He's doing pretty much everything. I'm just filming it for you guys. He's doing the risky stuff. I'm just chilling back, filming it for all my viewers because, you know, it's kind of cool and fun what they're doing. But, you know, I don't want to get in trouble. What happened? Yeah?
Peace out, guys.